Hi parents, today I want to show you very easy, simple exercises that benefit your kids a lot, and you can do it at home using very simple item like the rolls, the napkin rolls. Here, first exercise we're gonna do is you can put them like this, and we want to step. 1, 2, 3. Now, some kids take very small steps, very short steps. We want them to make their big, longer steps. So what we can do is step over here. Or if this is not enough, you can do two next to each other and step. This forces them to take longer steps. Some kids, they don't raise their legs clear enough from the floor when they are walking. They walk like this, very near to the floor. We want them to have enough flexion in their legs so they clear their legs enough during walking. That's why we use this. We can also do, this is for kids 4 to 5 years old. For six and seven years old, we can do this. It's even taller to force them to raise their legs even more while stepping. Now there is another way to use it. You can do like this. So with this, first way we can use it, you can walk in a zigzag. This is very good for their balance and coordination. Between and around. Another way, some kids cannot raise one foot and stand on one foot only as a balancing exercise. So this is a first step to do this. We can put one foot here and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, until 10. Then we switch to the other foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is good because it's good balancing exercise for them. It's a good muscle strengthening for this leg because it's carrying all the weight at the same time. Another way to do it is if we put this here. So this is very good balancing exercise too. So tap and down, or touch and down. When they are able to do this, we can do tap down, touch down. They are good in this. Now we can do three. Tap down, touch down. They are standing on one foot and moving the other leg. This is a big challenge for their balance. When they do this, this is good balance. So this is a very good training we can do at home. Last thing, now we can do like this. First of all, building a big tower, it's by itself, it's exercise because they are bending down or squatting down to take the rolls and standing to build them. So this is good exercise by itself. Now we have the big tower. We can punch. This is good exercise for the arms. We can also kick. This is good exercises for the legs and for the balance. One more exercise we can use is we can put them in a long row, like this. We can step forward, step backward, forward, backward, or we can step side. This is good for coordination. We can also do, if your kid can jump, we can do jump over. This is good. So the last thing now we can do is using one. This is to improve their manual skills. Roll. He can roll it to the parent and you roll it back to him. He can do like this. It's good for the hand rotation. And the last thing is throw and catch. Throw and catch, or throw it to the parent. And this was the exercise we can use. We can do using this very simple item we can find everywhere. Thank you so much.